Captain's log, stardate 44343.4. The Galois has arrived at Ardana to pick up a consignment of xenite bound for Merok 2. Everything is in order, and the shipment has been beamed aboard on schedule. On a personal note, I am taking the opportunity to visit my sister Cindy, who lives here in Ardana's Stratos Cloud City.
Mommy, there's a Romulan at the door.
Karen, come in. So good to see you. Please, sit down.
Is this little Clog? My, how she's grown.
Yes, she's ripening to a nice color, but her half-Klingon hair bumps still need development.
Oh, I'm sure she's turning out just fine.
And how are you?
Fine.
What have you been up to lately?
Oh, the usual. Exploring the galaxy, fighting the Borg, destroying stagnant world-dominating computers. Well, it's a living. You look fantastic.
Oh, well, thanks. It's not easy when your husband's a Klingon.
You know, I've always wondered why we don't look more alike.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, you're green and I have pointy ears.
Karen, there's something our parents never told you about.
What?
Karen, you're adopted.
Adopted?
Yes, I mean, I'm surprised you never figured it out. After all, didn't you ever wonder why all six of our parents are Andorians? But I'm a green old Ryan woman, and you're a Romulan?
Vulcan, you mean?
Yeah, a Vulcan. Anyway, didn't you ever wonder?
Well, I don't know. I was figured, artificial insemination?
Nope.
You mean we're not really sisters? Genetically?
Karen, we're about as genetically unrelated as is possible for two humanoids to be.
Oh.
Well, you do have a real genetic sister. An identical twin, actually.
What? Who?
I don't know. You were separated at birth, and our parents adopted you.
Why didn't they ever tell me?
I don't know. Maybe they never thought you were ready. I don't know.
An identical twin, eh? I wonder where she is today.
Subcommander, target vessel is in orbit. They have not scanned us as our cloaking shield is fully operational.
Good, very good. Everything is going exactly according to Romulan sneaky plan number 43. Scan for primary target.
Scanning for primary target. Primary target is located on planet.
Good! All the easier to snatch her. Oh, and don't forget to get the counselor too. He's a full betazoid and he would see right through our plot immediately.
Scanning for target. He's on ship. No, wait! He's beamed down to the same location as the primary target.
What luck! Prepare for beam down.
Counselor Vortas, what are you doing here?
Quick, you've got to hide me!
What is it, Del?
My mother! She's back, and she's brought Lawartnia.
Who is this? And what's a Lawartnia?
Cindy, this is our ship's counselor, Dal Vortas, and I believe Lawartnia is his fiance.
I take it he's got cold feet?
Now what?
They're here! They found me!
Balkans?
Romulans! That's right, dear sister. Romulans.
My sister!
Blast them. But that means...
Good shooting. They're unconscious. Morris, beam us and the three prisoners back to the Theseus.
Gotcha! Dal?
Oh, we missed him! He beamed down here, so he can't have gotten far. Come, Lawartnia. We'll find him!
These uniforms certainly are a tight fit.
My fit's just fine.
It's kind of fortunate that you have a twin sister who's a Federation captain.
Yes, and now I shall take her place. And when I'm in command of her ship, I will steal all of the prefix codes in the fleet, using my own identical voice print.
I love sneaky plan number 43. It makes me proud to be a Romulan.
Galois, this is Captain Thalev. Two to beam up.
Mom! Mom! Mom!
We have to think of a plan.
Do you think this ship is cloaked?
It has to be.
Good.
What?
Oh, I was just thinking of my mother.
Counselor, the objective at hand is escape.
I've got it.
What are you doing?
I'm letting them out. Why?
You're an idiot! Snap out of it!
It's just an old Orion sex trick.
So close.
Oh, hey, Captain.
Crewman?
Who's your Vulcan friend?
This is, Lieutenant Seatac. He's our logistics officer. Don't you remember him?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Ah, yes. Live long and prosper.
Doesn't the Vulcan sign go like this?
Oh, yeah. Live long and prosper.
Bridge.
Gee, with only 12 other officers on board, you'd think I'd remember him.
Captain, you're back!
Yes, Ensign. Computer specialist to the bridge.
Captain, I'm not an ensign.
I know. I was just kidding.
Captain!
Reporting is ordered, sir.
Ah, good. The computer specialist has arrived. Mr.
Femnick.
Ah, yes, Mr. Femnick. I call up all of the prefix codes for every ship in the fleet.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Captain, this is highly irregular. Why are you calling up all the prefix codes and who is this Vulcan anyway?
That's none of your business, Ensign.
I already told you, I'm not an ensign.
No, but you could be.
Pat, do you think that there's something wrong with the captain? I bet Dal can tell if something's wrong. Too bad he's still fleeing from his fiance.
Captain, should we really be trying to escape?
What do you mean?
Well, being captured by Romulans isn't so bad.
Counselor, you know the plan, and you'd better follow through.
Aye, Captain.
Vamil, you idiot! You've locked me in here with the prisoners!
Subcommander Zura?
Now what?
I think we've locked the subcommander in with the prisoners.
You did! And while I'm trapped in here, our Federation enemies are getting away.
Oh no!
Emil, you idiot, it's a trick!
I don't know, it sounds an awful lot like the subcommander to me.
Of course she does. She's a subcommander's evil twin who was separated at birth.
No, I am Subcommander Zura.
Okay, if you're really Commander Zura, you can tell me what we did on Nibeta Vandel.
You tricked the Gorns by pretending to be scale cleaners.
We tricked the Gorns by pretending to be scale cleaners.
Okay, if you're really the subcommander, how many fingers am I going to hold up?
Three.
Three.
Whoa!
All right. Only the subcommander would know this. When we were in Romeo Garten together, what did we do to get out of torture period?
We put ale in Subteacher Farvel's tea so that he would be too drunk to operate the agonizers.
Subcommander!
Give me your disruptor. Now, beam me and the prisoners over to the Federation ship. Taking you so long?
Oh, it's coming up now.
You said that a half an hour ago when the power went out.
Here it is, Captain.
It's about time. These aren't the prefix codes. This is a recipe for Thalesian sweetbread. Why, you... Martin, watch out. She's an imposter. It's a Romulan. Get her!
Sorry.
But which is the real one?
I'm the real captain. She's dressed as a Romulan. She dressed me up like this.
This is the real captain.
He's dressed like a Romulan. How do we know he's not a Romulan double two?
He is a Romulan.
This is just like on my old ship. There was this transporter accident, and it split the captain into two! Into two, I say! And there was a good one and an evil one. And he couldn't make command decisions. And he kept trying to rape the yeoman.
Who is this guy?
Benson, how did they figure out which one was which?
The good one had a doggy.
I am a Vulcan computer specialist. What does that prove? All right, Martin, ask me any question.
What was the name of the computer on Stiflet Stagnata?
Phil. Hey, okay. Ask me one.
Okay, how did you keep the Borg from getting any information out of the computer?
I had Mr. Bednick help them.
Oh, I got one. You, when we were at the Altarian Conference last year, who gave the lecture on astrophysics?
I don't know.
Imposter. Gotcha. Get him, Martin.
Wait, I've never seen you before in my life. You're a Romulan.
Oh, sure. I'm a Romulan.
If you're really the captain, what's the prefix code of the USS Galois? 58719. Oh yeah? Well, what's the prefix code of the USS Enterprise?
Wait a second! You're the Romulans! Ha! I had the computer deactivate all the weapons except this.
Curses! Mars, bring us back immediately! Good work, Martin. Report the Romulans' presence in this sector to Starfleet.
Well, it's always an adventure when I visit you, Karen. But I probably should get back and see what Clog has been up to. Green Orion Klingons will be Green Orion Klingons, you know.
Hey, Dal. Where's that cute Imzadi of yours? You'd have thought she'd have sensed you by now.
Oh, Lavortney and Dal's mother beamed down to Stratus a few hours ago.
Mr. Pat, get us out of here! Maximum warp, any heading!
Counselor! If you don't mind, I'll give the orders around here.
I'm sorry, Captain. I got a little carried away.
Mr. Pat, take us to Merak 2, warp 8.